Gluten analysis. Sample preparation with cocktail petitent. Processed and heat-treated foods are extracted with the cocktail petitent. The cocktail petitent was developed by Professor Mendez. He observed that during heat processing, like baking, the gliadin proteins are denaturated and form insoluble aggregates. These aggregates cannot be extracted with 60% ethanol, leading to an underestimation. The cocktail patented is used for extraction of raw materials and heat-processed samples for subsequent analysis by dipstick RidaQuick Gliadin or sandwich ELISA RidaScreen Gliadin. The cocktail patented should not be used for subsequent analysis by competitive ELISA RidaScreen Gliadin Competitive. Grind at least 5 g of sample into powder. The sample should be as homogeneous as possible. For difficult samples, use more material for homogenization. Use a mixer to homogenize the sample. Weighed in exactly 0.25 gram of homogenized sample. When using the cocktail patented, work under a chemical hood. Add 2.5 ml cocktail patented to 0.25 gram sample. To certain foods, skim milk powder is added as explained in the test kit insert. Shake well for at least 30 seconds. Everything should be solved, otherwise continue mixing. Incubate for 40 minutes at 50 degrees Celsius in a water bath. Cool down the sample. In a chemical hood add 7.5 ml of 80% ethanol. Make sure the volatile ethanol is not pouring down. Mix well. Shake for 1 hour by rotator at room temperature. Immediately transfer to a small centrifuge vial and centrifuge the sample for 10 minutes. Alternatively, an ultra centrifuge for bigger vials can be used. The supernatant of the sample should be clear and transparent. If not, filter the supernatant. It is also advisable to transfer the supernatant to a clean vial. The supernatant is now stable for up to 4 weeks. Proceed with the analysis of the supernatant with the sandwich ELISA RidaScreen Gliadin or the dipstick RidaQuick Gliadin. Final message. It is recommended to work under a chemical hood. Samples should be dissolved after addition of cocktail patented and also after addition of 80% ethanol, avoid any clumps. If the supernatant is not clear after centrifugation, filtrate the supernatant. It is recommended to also run check samples, for example R7012, with known concentrations for quality control. Add additives, for example skim milk powder for soy or polyphenol-containing samples. An alternative to the cocktail patented is Rida extraction solution. The sample preparation is faster when using the extraction solution, only 35 minutes compared to 1 hour 50 using the cocktail patented. Now you have learned the basics on how to extract samples with the cocktail patented. In the next videos, you will see how the sample extract is analyzed with the sandwich ELISA RidaScreen Gliadin or the dipstick RidaQuick Gliadin. Thank you for your time.